Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Long story short, the other realm kept on getting grieved, even though it was supposed to be a realm that you have to pay to get into. So it essentially was a realm where you had to pay a monthly subscription to get into, and it kept on getting grieved, and people kept on starting raids for like no reason and then not finishing them and all that stuff. So decided to go ahead and do another world. Well, that world ended up, I guess that file ended up being corrupted, and now we had to start over again. So one of my moderators and community members actually just had found, not just because I think he's been in here for about 3 hours doing stuff, has found an interesting area. So we're gonna do the spawn in creative. I don't normally play in creative, but I do wanna hurry up and get this done. As well as the fact that we put up certain things so that people understand the rules. It sucks, but you are not affected by spawn. Okay. It sucks, but at the same time, that's just what had happened. I normally like to play on 100% survival so that everybody could get their achievements, but yeah, obviously that's too much of a luxury for some people. I will have a realm up soon where you guys could get your achievements, but as of now, the realm, you cannot get achievements. I don't care how anybody feels. That's none of my business. You just can't, because all the griefing. So blame other people. I'm just gonna let them know I'm recording too. I'm recording as well. I'll put an explanation. Okay. Wait, what? I put exemption for you, so when it's survival, you won't be put into adventure. Ah, gotcha. Okay. So, he's like the command bro. Oh, this is where they spawn in at. Oh, okay. So, Jesus. Alright, so this is spawn. That is actually really cool. Okay, so I know he was probably like, why does she keep doing that? Alright, so do I need to set world spawn? Okay, so I am on an Xbox right now, so Wait, he did it already? I don't remember. Okay, well, whatever. He said he did, so I... Okay. Alright. Now, what is this? Alright, last time, I'm just gonna exit. Because last time I broke stuff. Oh, what is this? Ooh. So that's how we did that. Okay. Now you guys already know I know nothing on this. So these are not those. Those are cute. Those are just glowstone. So these are command blocks. Those three are the title. That is actually really cool. Yeah, see, I like that. I like that. Now, what's going on with this? I don't even look. Oh, survival adventure. Oh, the spawn zone. Oh, okay, I gotcha. This is actually really cute. I mean, at least he made it like a cute little thing. And that's pretty cool. So, the redstone goes all the way up to here. Sorry, guys. I'm a little bit sleepy. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, God. What did I do? I did not mean to. Oh, God. Why do I have this? I didn't do it. Okay, cool. Alright, well, that works. But yeah, so that's something that unfortunately we had to do. Due to, just like I said, a lot of griefing going on. So at least that will tell people what the rules are. So, wait, so is world spawn, okay, wait, so if this is world spawn, okay, let's see here, so, I'm assuming we're just gonna make a path to the treehouse. Jesus. So, make peso to path. What? I don't know what I meant by peso, but I. There's one on the begin to for players. Standing on Vika. Okay. Alright. So, we are going. Alright, so I need to make a tree house. So to get to treehouse is gonna be right here. So the treehouse is gonna be right over there. So first and foremost, definitely gonna go ahead. Guys, listen, my building skills, I'm like I said, I'm not a builder type of person. Like, that's just, like, I'm just gonna be honest with you, I'm not a builder type of person. That's not what I do with my life. Shoot, that might have been off. See, yeah, look at that. All right anyways, but and the reason why I'm not a builder type of person, honestly, is who wants to spend all their time building? I am not like intricate, not fancy, I'm like none of that, so. I'm going to have a bridge. All No, I've always wondered. To put the test for a block wherever and have it work still. Okay, cool. I mean, hey, it's, if they, like, listen, if they want to start right there, and then we just tell them, I guess, go to spawn house, and that's fine. Definitely go ahead and make a spawn. Well, we technically actually have a spawn, okay, technically speaking, but I want to make it presentable because I think that the main reason why people tend to grief is because they don't have anything to do, because they don't have anything fancy to look at, you know, they don't have like a good starter anymore. We did have a spawn building and all that stuff, but maybe it just got too played out. I don't know. Probably causing so many people to have like an OCD heart attack or something. I don't build like how people count blocks and stuff like that. I don't build like that. I just go for it. I mean, I do some, of course, you know, some pre-planning, like as far as, okay, I want to build right here. Anything outside of that, it just comes as it comes. Like, I know I want to make a bridge. So I'm going to make the bridge. I'm not going to sit up there and keep counting blocks because, aesthetically speaking, I'm not a carpenter, okay? I'm not a construction worker. I'm just June, so, you know. Like, I want to have a little bridge. Well, yeah, a bridge. Now, I guess it really doesn't matter for it to, how it's going to look like on the bottom. But, that's probably the only thing that I want to be, like, consistent is I will say. Like, I mean, I want for you guys to think I'm, you know, at least I'm trying to move something, whatever. But, you know. I think it just looks kind of cool, though, if you do at least attempt to be a little bit consistent. Like I said, I'm not going to sit up there and count stuff all the time, but, I mean, I like for this to at least look uniform. Out of everything up in this realm, this is going to be the only thing that probably looks uniformed. Or it could just be for the sake of the video that I want to look uniformed. He's doing his thing. No, is that off by one? I think it is. Oh. Well then. I don't know how to do all that. That's interesting. See, he knows a lot about, a lot about command blocks. And I assume because I messed up, fancy. I like this. Now, question. I wonder if I can. I mean, I guess it really doesn't matter, but, I'm assuming I probably can't. Oops. No. Yes. Good. Oh, God. Okay, well. Okay, I mean, hey, that means I... Okay. Shoot, and that works fine. So, but, oh, start. I mean, I at least want it to be to the point where, we, you know, to the point where it looks like something. Now, this is making our way to the jungle area. See, that's the reason why this area is so weird looking. Okay. I'm no fan of man is out. So, yeah, I know people are gonna be like, what? Listen, I do what I want. Mind you though, this is setting people up for spawn, or to go to where they need to go to. The treehouse is going to be the tree, because the tree house is going to be right over yonder. I assume that when I say that, I'm using yonder correctly. I mean, everything technically does start back here. Technically. Why is this man? I get so tired of this darn villager. Like, I really, really get tired of him. I think everybody low-key, high-key does. God. Alright. So, we do have some part of that. Now, this one is spruce. I don't know if I want to show it going from spruce to there. You know, like if that's gonna be a thing. I guess it is, because I'm gonna do it. What? Oh, okay, so my controller batteries are low. That's cute. I guess we gotta figure that out, huh?